Last episode, I successfully but narrowly beat the successor of the ribcage. But as you can see, she's kinda still here. So before we continue, let me catch you up on what happened directly after the fight. Yeah, so this is where we learned that you can't break these. I'm just gonna have to absorb it like I absorb everything else. Don't worry, guys. I've done worse. I don't know if I have or not, but sounded cool to say. Yep, that's what they did. Yep. Divided the queen's bodies into themselves. So, I guess the queen regenerates? Yeah, they killed her before and tried to seal her away and it didn't work. So they had to freaking just chop her up into pieces to keep her separate. It sounds a little insane, but I think they had to do it. Well, Silva thought that's how they had to do it. Yeah. I'm pretty sure Louis's sister Karen is one of the successors too. I think she was working with Karen in that, in our memory world. She was... I think I saw them stand next to each other, I'm pretty sure. She was sealed away in a crypt. Or whatever you call this. Yep. Yeah, but pretty sure she regenerates. She does something. Like she can be reborn if we don't keep her separate. I'm assuming that's why they do it, because why else would they do this? Yeah, okay, yes, he does regenerate, yep. So I think they like tried to like kill her, and it didn't work. Isn't Karen behind one of these doors or something like that? Karen is a successor, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, that's why she's saying that. And then they turn to stone. Ah, yeah, the queen is still breaking out, so we don't have a choice but to kill them. Okay. I was wondering, like, is that like optional to kill the successors? Like, are we just like doing them a favor, or do we have to? But we have to do that. So yeah, have to fully restore the memory. I think this happens only when you get all the Vestige pieces. And then doing this to every successor is how you get the good ending. Because I think... Yeah, I don't remember seeing this. This is like a unique cutscene, right? Yeah, so she lives. Yeah, I did not do this at all first time I played this. Wow. Okay, I'm doing it right. So you like restore their sanity by clicking all their pieces and you give it back to them. Oh, but they live though. Oh, this is happy, kind of. I mean, obviously they're beasts still, but they have their sanity. I don't think this cutscene happens if you don't restore all the vestiges. I don't remember seeing this. So we don't kill them off. Oh man. I mean, they're there. I mean, she's a wolf still, but... So when you do it right, when you get the blood code, you don't get the name of the body part. You get the name. And there it is. Oh, I'm so happy. And then down here, I'm pretty sure we find out, yeah, Karen is the one who's stuck down here. I'm still trying to figure out who the frick Cruz was to Lewis. Or who she is, period. I forget why Karen's doing this. I'm drawing blanks. I don't know. I forget what reason Karen... But she's creating the blood beads? Yeah, so I guess she's the source of the blood beads and the blood springs and all that. Yep, successor. Gotcha. Okay. She's like a special one though, because she's not like a beast. She's just like providing people with blood. Now the goal is to, of course, find all these successors and absorb the queen's energy so she doesn't break out. And I'm pretty sure there's another cutscene, because now Jack is here. I forget why Jack is here. Oh, I think he's trying to stop us from doing this, I'm pretty sure. Because he knows who I am. Yep. So calm down. I'm not wasting it. You see what I just did. I'm stronger than him. Is he truly going to try to fight me here? No, he's not. No, you're not. Is Jack a boss fight? Oh yeah, I forgot. Jack got her brother killed. And killed him himself. Oh my god. Ain't no way it's a 4-on-1. And we can't do nothing to him. Come on, guys. We're better than this. No way Jack is that strong. Oh, we're just trash for real. Not gonna lie. Is that Eva? Pretty sure that's Eva, right? Jesus Christ. Yeah, that's her. Do they have to go up the body like that? And she is in terrible condition. She's nothing like me. What is this song, though? It's kind of fire. Offer? You just said, like, join me and then try to kill me because I didn't. What kind of offer is that? So now that I know I can open the door, I should be able to open the door. Yep. And this is how we get to our next areas. And now we're finally moving past the cathedral for now. What the frick is that sound? Oh, water. Okay, I'm gonna take a guess. And, I guess I need the key for this door. And I don't currently have it. Oh boy, that doesn't look friendly. I guess we're going. Oh, Ridge of Frozen Souls. Oh, so this is the ice place. So that's how we get here. Ah, this is when I think the game starts getting very annoying. I forget what enemies or what type of enemies are here. Well, here's the first. Oh, brother. Yeah, this looks menacing. Not gonna lie. Okay, first. He kicks up snow in my face. That's a move I did not think you had in your arsenal. But I don't think I like it. Oh, okay. These dogs are here as well. I'm used to these guys. Am I still doing good damage on them, though? I think I... Looks like it. Don't hit me, please. Okay. The poison is not... Oh, all right. It's still pretty light. Here are some of the regular guys. What are they doing? Okay, get the bayonet guy first. Oh, damage is still wonderful here. Okay. What hit me? The dagger or something? That guy's in the cut. I saw that. Oh god, I didn't see. Oh, all right. We can chill out now. They got a lot more hits on me than I wanted them to. This guy's also here. That looks like a suicide bomber. Why are there a lot of shotgun shells on his? Is that shotgun shells? He is a suicide bomber. Okay. Yep. Don't. Okay. Got it. Oh. Huh. I did forget that now the environment wants to kill me too. So yeah, my statement was correct. This is exactly when the game starts getting very annoying. Damage-wise, we'll be fine. It's just that I'm worried about just everything else around me. And I guess maybe some of the special enemies as well. Regular guys, though, no issue. So these, I need all of. Fionn, yeah, that's probably the name of the next successor. I've got to make sure I'm getting all of these. I'm gonna try not to look it up if I can, but if I do get to the part where I need to turn them all in and I don't have them all, then I will definitely look it up. Because once I mess up, I'd have to start over the whole game to fix it, and that is simply just not going to happen. Now we have multiple paths here. I'm not going to heal just yet to revive enemies because now the frosty spike balls. I forget if these are just as fast as they... Okay, yep, same speed. They also have slow on them. But the lightning bolt does a lot of damage. What exactly is down here? It is a cave. I know that much. And there's two ways through it. I don't like all these choices because choices means that there's probably vestiges down some of these paths and not down the others. Okay, there's a big guy here. And okay, there's a rotten mistle there. That is up, suicide bomber, and I'm near him. And okay, I avoided death just narrowly. Okay, I killed that guy. I think there's a Vestige there too. Yep, I saw that. Oh, I'm going to fall off the cliff. Please. If you guys don't mind, I'm gonna grab my haze here. He's gonna suicide bomb. He's already kind of, I'm just gonna get the fire. Yep, and now he's dead. All right, now this guy can get the hands fairly. No, the range on that is a little questionable. Not gonna lie. Okay, that. Okay, damage-wise, like, once I just avoid the attacks, it's really just no issue. I'm still gonna wait on that cave because it just feels like that's where the game wants you to go, which means that you shouldn't go there until you have no choice but to. Because I think there was also this path, yeah, so I'm sure there's also something up here. Okay, oh, brother, what are we doing? Why are we throwing ice shards at me? Why did that still hit me? This man, he seems a bit much. Oh, brother. That hit me too? Okay, I'm running. I'm fleeing. I feel like I'm still not safe. Okay, got two heals off. He backed off me. I can kind of reset here. And he's still kind of low too. Oh, that does nothing. Oh, this man's rolling. He rolled off the cliff. Thank you so much. Another spike ball. I've already had enough of these things and I've only seen two of them. Okay. Okay. I can't time it. Lightning bolt, whatever. The cheap way out. Doesn't do a lot of damage, but it's simply... I should have went in the cave first. I'm not locked here, right? No boss or anything right here? I still have much I need to explore. I thought I was going... The not right way, not the right way. That's not actually. Is Nicola a successor too? Right? No? I don't remember. That's not really him though. He's not gonna say a word. Yep. Very, very creepy like. We should listen, guys. Let's hold our horses. Do I have to grab that now? I guess I'm grabbing it now. It's part of the cutscene, I don't have a choice. I'm just gonna pray that I'm not locked into a decision here and I can still go back and get the rest of the stuff. Okay, this is like a cutscene version of this. So he really is a successor at like 4 years old. At least this time I plan to save him. because last time I just killed the successor and just went on my way. This time I should be able to restore his memories. So why exactly is... How exactly is he one of their, like, best vessels for the queen's body parts? How is a 4-year-old boy like a good vessel for this? At least I can still like kind of save him, but I think he'll be stuck in his beast form. Even if I wasn't trying to get the perfect ending, I would still, now that I know that getting all the best pieces kind of like saves them from dying permanently, I feel the need to do that now. Okay, so that gave me another piece of the Vestige. But we aren't... Okay. I'll open this now. But I am not going to continue down this path. So, the cave. I don't know... I assume Vestige pieces are down here. I don't know what else is down here, though. Probably more collectibles and things of that sort. And these are... actually a lot of ladders. Hang on a minute, is this like a whole different... Am I supposed to go down here now? This feels like a not very regular area. I'm a little nervous now. I just went down like, I have a few too many options right now. Out of curiosity, I can't even open this door. Okay, yeah, so I was right. This area is a bit too important to just go to now. Well, at the very least, I feel better about continuing on this way because, well, I'm supposed to go this way. And enemies in the snow. That, okay, charges. Damage-wise, still very, very simple. Okay, man. This is a charge. When does he... Ooh, I somehow just barely... dodge that correctly. Man, I honestly, is this game a bit too easy? Oh man, these guys are nothing. These guys are simply nothing. Send all you want, I'm not getting hit. I'm just not getting hit by these guys. You have whole new movesets and everything, and I'm just not falling for it. Who's this? Queen Steel. This guy, this one, okay, Vestige piece there. Need that. Okay, this guy. Oh, this guy. This guy is like mini boss material. This one is the one. Oh my. Okay, maybe away from the cliff, maybe? Oh, there's a guy sitting here. Yep, now I'm in danger. Game hurt me talking. I just made a bunch of, oh, game hurt me talking for real. I'm stuck in a corner. I can still live this. I just gotta get heals off. They're not that fast. I can still kind of avoid, as I say, why'd I grab that? I almost died. Ooh, it's two. If it wasn't two, I'd feel a little better. Okay, hold the lightning. Oh my God, just barely. It's just, I can't lock on right now. Can I heal? Okay, I can probably get one more in before they swing, right? Oh, and I couldn't. The answer was no. Okay, I'm standing here and taking the dumbest of hits. I mean, at this point, killing them does nothing for me. I still have to kill the other guy. I'm gonna have no heals to do it. Oh my God, why did I get so confident? I had no reason to be that confident. Just none. None. I barely see anything here. Oh my God, it hurts my, what do you call that? My ego? This guy has to die though, because I need to get this Vestige, which I could probably get without, okay, this is a good start, okay, it's a double slam, right? Okay, I got that now, three hits and get out, this looks, okay, he, ice armor or something like that. There is no way. There is no way.